Welcome to part 6 of my campaign playthrough Liberty Planet 2. Let's start the Cakeinator level, which sounds like a good level. Maybe we get to eat cakes.
Wow.
No, I don't want to play with somebody else and wreck the playthrough. Well, wouldn't wreck it, but then you wouldn't see the whole thing. What's over this way? Oh, nothing. Look at all the cakes, man. It's awesome. Yeah, I don't know how to get up here. What the? Yeah. Oh, I see. Okay, never mind. Wow. This. The Cradinator requires cakes. Buddy, huh? Yeah. You've got to be kidding. Oh, come on. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no! player, you don't have two players. No, I don't want to die. One more part? No, we can't. Never mind. Battery's bad. Or not the best at the moment. I charged her for like 45 minutes. So, we have tourniquet. High achiever number 2. Hey guys, this is great. My guy now. Let's see. Let's just reset my guy at the moment. Okay, good. Okay. Oh, we don't want to use any of the costumes. I'm going to use the skin we're using, right? And some... No, no, girl. No, what about this guy? Yeah, we got the funky guy. Yeah? What are you talking about? No, that looks horrible. Yeah, not this. No, Afro anymore. Or the shield. The Monkey King. How about, let's change, okay, let's see, what's this, no, you're a zombie, there's a camera there, give me pants. Yeah, boy. Okay, so you. No, no, no way. Okay, look good. Save it. There, my guy is. Look at him. Yeah, okay. Thanks for watching part 6, guys. I might do part 7 today. Might, don't know. I'll see you guys later.